Today we're gonna scrap old mobile phone for gold recovery. See you in the video. How can I get money for my old cell phone? So there are three basic ways on how to get money on your old mobile phone. Trade your mobile phone in a big mobile phones company. Second, sell it to yourself to social media marketplace. Or number three, scrap your old mobile phone and recover gold in it. If you don't have knowledge about gold recovery, kindly visit my channel and find best match of what you need. Do all cell phone have gold in them? Yes, all mobile phone have gold, but the yield, it depends upon the brand and the type of mobile phone, especially this one, clone and ordinary. This is low grade gold content or low gold content, unlike the other original and old mobile phone. Okay, you see, there's gold, but not much. Oh, you see, very low plating and small IC chips, and also the keyboard. Yeah, also you can calculate the yield of this type of mobile phone at 0.034. IC chips only 3 and low plating, low gold plating contacts. See that? This type of mobile phone was launched in 1996. This is 26 years old. Let's open this one. Branded mobile phone, and that's the connector from the battery is really good. Let's open this one. Wow, this type of mobile phone is awesome. Lots of IC chips and 24K gold plating. See that? And the connector from speaker is very nice and awesome. See that? Very thick gold plating. 27 years old mobile phone. First release 1995. Let's open this one. So beautiful. Wow. auto billboard. You see that? Very nice gold plating. And I think also the board is gold splashing here. I think. And very nice, very large keyboard. And the IC chips. Double board. Wow, beautiful. Very thick gold plating in the charging port, and also the connector from SIM card here. Again, double board. 27 years old mobile phone is the best of all the best. Double board. This type of mobile phone was launched in 1999, 23 years old. Let's open this one. Wow, this is also amazing mobile phone. Lots of IC chips. And also the keyboard. This is also awesome. Lots of IC chips. And also the connector here. Very thick gold plating. This type of mobile phone launched year 2000. This is 22 years old. Let's open this one. Mobile phone is great also. Connectors, very thick gold plating. From antenna. Speaker connector here, keyboard, and also the connector from speaker, very nice, and gold plating, very thick gold plating. This type of mobile phone launched in 2002, 20 years old. Let's open. Wow, very nice. Nice connector here. Keyboard, and also nice board. All connector on this type of mobile phone is best for gold recovery. Very thick gold plating. Let's open the board. See that? Do tablet have gold in them? Yes, there's gold of tablet. Specially branded. Let's open this one. The visible gold here is the connector, and also the gold splashing around the board. And the hidden gold inside is found in the IC chips. This IC chips have gold content inside. This one, this one, this one. And also this one, around the edge, there's visible gold. The gold here is SIM slot connectors and SD card connectors, and also plastic connectors, a very thick gold plating. And at the back of this board is low grade splashing, but you need to collect all connectors and also IC chips. So that's it. Done scrapping. This is the connector, plastic connector, cover casing. After depopulation, I got grams of connectors. grams of IC chips. And 20 grams of plastic connectors. Keyboard here, beautiful. So don't miss out next video. I will recover the gold in 40 pieces mobile phone. Click subscribe button and smash notification bell so that you're updated. Thanks for watching.